This would be the first example of a bayonet. They had to give something to the infantryman to protect him from cavalry. And they came up with what they call a plug bayonet. A plug, because that's what you do. You plug it into the barrel. Now, this is one big disadvantage, is you can't then fire the musket. Because if you do, there's going to be a big bang and your barrel will explode.